first jazz class, three new skills we're going to be working on. We're going to do hitch kicks, illusions with our hands on the floor, and also side leaps. So for illusions, we can do them on either side. We're going to start with our foot pointed to the side. We're going to step onto that, kick our other leg around. You can put your hands on the floor, but I prefer it just be our fingertips, because the goal is to do them without our hands. So tone do. Hitch kicks. So we'll do these across the floor. Again, you can do them on either side. So you're going to bend your first leg up. It doesn't have to be a passe. You can draw that leg and your knee up to your shoulder. You're going to push that foot down, and then your other foot is going to kick as high as you can. And that's a hitch kick. Then we have side leaps. So these are going to travel across the floor. So you're going to start with a chasse, step in a really deep plie, and then this leg is going to come off the floor, your arms are going to be in second, and then your other leg is going to come up, so you're essentially going to be in a toe touch, just going to the side. What we really want to focus on is instead of a straight leap where our hips are going to be turned to the side, we want to make sure that our hips get turned parallel to the mirror, or the front, wherever we're leaping.